Here are the recordings for measurements for the gravity lab. I will conduct 5 measurements each, counting down and also silent. You may use any of these measurements for your calculation purposes. Here are the measurements for 0.5 meters. Three, two, one. 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 Now for the silent ones. Here are the recordings for 1.0 meters. Three, two, one. 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 Here are the measurements for 1.5 meters. Three, two, one. 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 Finally, as a bonus, I am also including 2 meter drops, which don't fit into the same video. So you will just have to trust me on the countdown sound when I say 3, 2, 1, drop. And I will drop on the D of the drop. Three, two, one, drop. Three, two, one, drop. Three, two, one, drop. Three, two, one, drop. Remember, you can rewatch these videos again and again to get better accuracy. If you don't have your own stopwatch, then as usual, there is an app for that. That you can use in a separate window while watching these videos.